What the fuck?
All right, so we're loading Bruce's notch up, 93, and you can tell by the video, it sounds like it has a Vortec on it. So these guys put another motor in it. It needs a front end alignment, all that shit. So we're taking it back to Indiana to, I guess now, get it running right, because they seem couldn't get it to run very good. And then we're gonna be painting it. What do you think, Nick?
It doesn't seem like it runs right, but it looked pretty when it's done.
All right, guys. We left Christian's house. Got Bruce's notch all loaded up. We put most of our luggage inside there. We got some goodies from Christian's closet that he's been hoarding, and we're gonna take home for his 87 Celine 175. So we're filling up at 7-Eleven, which is right down the street from Christian's. And where are we headed, Warren?
Fort Myers, baby.
So we're shooting straight over the state to Fort Myers. We're gonna go down and take
us out.
Christian kicked us out after 2 weeks. We're gonna go down 75 through the Everglades to Fort Myers, stay the night there with a Tinder girl that Warren met, a friend. So we're fueling up some diesel right now, and I'm gonna run in and get some Red Bulls, and we're gonna make the 3-hour trip, and then we're gonna spend the day in Fort Myers tomorrow, stay the night, and then head back to Indiana Sunday, get there Monday morning, and hopefully all the ice and snow is gone by then, because right now it is probably I'd say it's about 77-78, something like that. And back home it is snowing 6 inches, ice everywhere, and is like 23 degrees. So we'll be back once we stop again.
Back on the road, just left Fort Myers, met a new friend, they got new friends.
Yep, so we stayed the night at a friend's house for 2 nights, and we're heading home, and it's freezing cold back home, but we ran out of time. We've been gone for about 14 days, and we're gonna go home and detail some cars, get some work done, and then Rolo's still gonna stay for about a week, and then he's gonna head back to Connecticut. So hopefully Brent's having fun in the code, Brent. I really wish you were here.
He is having fun because he's driving around the Beamer.
Yeah, but we got the notch hooked up. We got some coconuts we brought from that Fox Body Shop we were at. And we got 1,000 miles to go. 1,000 miles. So right now we're going to head up towards north towards Tampa. And then we're going to go to Atlanta, I guess, the next big city. So we'll check in, though. We haven't really been filming a lot. We've been dead for the last like 24 hours, and we're gonna catch up on filming on the way back, so stay tuned.
Here, throw this smart water away. They're not very smart buying them donuts.
All right, so we're in Jasper, Florida, almost to Georgia state line right now. We're filling up at Love's, of course, because you guys know we always stop at Love's. The notch is still happily on the trailer, and we've been doing like 85, 90 the whole time, and then the cops got crazy in the last 40 miles, so we've been kind of chilling out a little bit. So we got Red Bull. Warren's got his laptop out, and we're checking to see if Tron is up or down.
Things are going pretty good.
So Rolo's driving now. I drove about right over 300 miles, and we got 695 miles until we get back home to Indiana. So we'll check back in once we get on the road.
Tell you in 5 minutes.
All right, so we just got pulled over. Rolo cuts driving 94 in a 70. So we just got over in Georgia. We're probably about 40 miles into Georgia. Maybe a little bit more, maybe 60. Yeah, we're at exit 62 in Georgia.
Yep.
What do you think, Warren?
I think we're fucked.
Please slow down for me, okay?
Absolutely. Where'd you find me?
Got here on that overpass about.
I told you.
59 exit, about 2 miles back.
That's smart. Good spot.
Yeah. Very easy target with that car on the back.
Yeah, I know.
Just please slow down.
Listen
man.
To Taylor Swift. I just got ahead of myself.
What's that?
Listen to Taylor Swift. I got ahead of myself.
Oh, listening to Taylor Swift.
All right.
Hashtag Taylor Swift on that video to try to.
Hey, Warren.
What?
Nick's definitely a doer, isn't he?
He's a doer.
Here.
94 to 70.
What time is it? 1 o'clock. Where are we at?
We're in Knoxville,
Tennessee.
We went to Knoxville. We decided to do a little detour. You know, you only live once type of thing. See a little girl that Nick's been wanting to
meet.
Meet.
Tabra.
Girl named Tabra. Been hearing about her all week. So we're about to finally do this thing and make some dreams come true.
Yep, so we're going to have Nick meet Tabra in the morning. She doesn't even know, so we're surprising her, so we're not going to put anything on Snapchat or anything. So she's either going to be at Planet Fitness in the morning or at work or something like that. I don't know. So we're going to surprise her. So it's either going to be good or bad, but you guys will definitely find out.
And what you guys saw before, you know, here's a speeding ticket that Nick got. What is it? 94 and a 70? Is that what? Yeah, 94 and a 70.
That's what the title of this video is going to be called.
94 and a 70.
And it's fucking cold now that the door's open. God.
I know. Wait, let's go.
All right. We're going to unpack our shit. All right. So we got the last room at this place. So the Notch is going to have to freeze tonight. And we're still all in shorts from Florida. And it's like 32 degrees right now. Are you excited, Nick? 25 degrees right now, so we're fucking freezing. He's wearing the hoodie too.
Did you lock her out?
Yeah.
Dude, there's a fucking pool. I smell it in the hot tub.
It was a lot better in here.
It's a thumb, I like.
Alright, so last time we stopped and we made Mike. Oh, we can't jump from bed to bed. So you're gonna crawl, you're gonna climb up on this middle island and you're gonna jump on the bed. Go.
Go.
Stand.
Oh, my God.
Oh shit.
The whole
wall's loose. All right, get the fuck. Oh shit. No, dude, you're gonna break it. That's a handstand, bro.
This thing's loose too.
I know, see it.
Last hand needs to jump off. Ready, there you go.
Hey. He's gonna fall.
Go, little buddy. Little mini muffin going out to the real world.
He's growing up. He's gonna get baked today.
All right, guys, we got the Notch safely in the shop. We would unload it on the street, but it's all ice, so we're just gonna let it sit in here for a couple days. It's like 8 degrees out. It's supposed to be up to 58 in like 3 days, so we're gonna wait until everything melts. But look at this. We have a California S281 that got delivered while we were out. This is a true Celine. As you can see, it's pretty beat to fuck. Actually needs a roof skin too. We'll go over this car more, but I'm just doing kind of a sneak peek. It's got the original front bumper. It does have a four valve swap. It's a 96. Has the extreme hood. This sounds better. It has aftermarket wheels. But anyway, I'm going to help them unload the trailer or disconnect it. And again, we'll show you more in the next coming up videos. And then we still got to put the clutch in the 96 Cobra.
I go back to Key West. Brr. Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive.